It does get some teams with the ping me for inside Call of Duty Mobile. The first one I slide or die. Sian. You see a whole family man with their wife are picking for house. With his part just to slide. Very painful. We not stop him. Can you just imagine? Look, just imagine. Like say Ororo the ground, or the ground they draw. Family man will get baby and six pack. Just to the slide. Sliding game, I'm so disappointed. How you gonna take enjoy this game, sir? How you gonna take enjoy this game? Because you see macho man will get armor for body go, they slide like small pekin. Eh? Why they not go shot you now? Why they not go shot you? Nobody they pay me pass now, eh? Now this one, evil spirit. I don't understand why a whole game they go to carry flesh and blood. Spiritual principalities enter game. I'm very sure the person that brought this idea, the Nigerian man. The Nigerian man go through using this kind of thing. How fast you go to follow you if I disappear? See, my spiritual welfare. I don't understand what kind of a game is this. It's not realistic. You guys should stop it. It's not realistic. Okay, now watch on that one. I want to show you guys something else. Just the slide, the slide. Everything is not about sliding. Everything is not about sliding. Eh, calm down. I want to show you guys something. Observe, just watch very, very well. Closely. Because me, I don't talk without proof or evidence. See, imagine. What's all this? Okay. Because you want to kill somebody now, you are disappearing like herbalist. What if rapture now occur? Eh? What will tell Jesus Christ when you get to heaven? This game is not realistic. It's not realistic at all.
No pressure me.
Pass, they say they compare, say Pubg 2 get glitch. Watch this thing now, see. Start the car disappear. They don't slide. The car slide by itself. Disappearing game. I want the thing say not only the car, only car eject, they fly. I don't know, see, even human beings say for the game, they fly, they eject. Like frog, they fly like cockroach. Watch. See this one. Sam. What's all this? What's... How can a whole soldier of the USA, military man, be fly like this? I wonder. Me like all see me see trouble. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the last and not the least in this great episode is the issue of recoil. All these COD players, they go to shout OP, because in that game no get recoil. They go to shout OP. You don't OP anything. You don't get shame. How you go see Ibuka around come meet you for house? Give you guns, they go fight war. You don't go first ask them, say ah. I don't feel handle gun, no. I never train. He said I go to happy, say your game no get recoil. It's very poor. I'm disappointed. This is a no recoil game. I'm so disappointed. See, imagine. See far distance. The gun will even shake. See him. I'm very happy. Say your game no shake. That's why I said your game, COD, Call of Duty Mobile, is not. It's not realistic. All these things you are doing is not realistic. All the things that are here, sensitivity, is not working for anything. Don't carry your phone, enter the game, begin to keep people anyhow. Because COD is very, very easy. They say handle recoil because it's very, very easy. People are rushing to go and play COD because of the way it is easy. You shoot anyhow you want to shoot because it's easy. Come to PUBG. If you do that, yes, you go walk, you go hustle. You go hustle before you fit kill anybody for PUBG. I'm so disappointed. All these things people are doing is just so trash.
Hey, hey guys, thank you for watching this great episode on Call of Duty Mobile Behind the Scenes. I hope this video gives you guys a very solid reason to believe that PUBG Mobile is more realistic than Call of Duty Mobile. Okay, see you guys in the next video. Do like and subscribe. Thank you.